Good morning, everybody. Welcome to February 1st of 2020. From today, I am going to keep a weekly, bi-weekly and monthly goals, and I'm trying to crack them with all the distinctions that I have learned so far and applying them in reality. So I am shooting the first day of the 1st February of 2020. I am looking at what I actually am in reality and what are my behavior patterns are, and it's really tough to break them. And I know I'm just sharing it publicly because that will bring more accountability to my goals in producing results. So this is the Saturday. Usually I take off Saturday and Sunday. I work 5 days a week, but sometimes if there is a work, I also work. So technically I just woke up and I started shooting at 10 o'clock because yesterday I couldn't sleep till 3:30 a.m. I was taking leverage of sleeping a lot, not sticking to my schedules, being an entrepreneur. I am being very light, but it should be the other way around. Actually, I am having my matcha green tea. So this is the bottle. I got it from IKEA. This is the matcha. I will market about it because I love keeping the energy to myself. People wonder, how can I have a lot of energy? Because I drink a lot of matcha in the morning. So, and I love the sipper that it has. All I need to do is just put some regular water and it's good to go. So I'm actually not taking tablets. I am diabetic. Because of that, I'm feeling nausea and weak. I might look very energetic outside, but there are days which I don't feel like doing anything, and I end up sleeping the entire day. So the first thing I do is my dad has given me this Smriti Sagara Rasa. So whatever happened so far, I was literally stuck and I was in depression kind of a stuff, which I don't take things which have happened in the past lightly. I keep thinking about them. So my dad was very particular. He keeps experimenting with the stuff and he is really worried about my health, especially mental health. So he figures out the best medicine and gives it to me whenever I go to Vijayawada. And this is working like super duper perfect. So with this one tablet, I need to have Ashwagandha Arishta. This is also Ayurvedic medicine. I don't take it in a cup because I know how much it can go. Let's just take it directly. So that's the tablet. This is like a gulika. It doesn't taste good at all. I hate Ayurvedic medicines. That's it. So that's the early morning medicine I should take without eating anything. So I just sip a little bit of matcha such that I get the flavor of my matcha a little bit, and then I usually take this medicine. And I'm supposed to eat my sugar medicine, which I really don't know where my tablets are because I hate eating tablets in the morning, and it really affected me already physically. But yeah, I will figure out. From today, I will get my diabetic medicine. Let me figure that out. So come on, it's like a hunt and a search. I think I have kept it somewhere. Yeah, come here. There you go. So there. So I usually eat them and then just leave them somewhere such that I don't see it. I have this crazy subconsciousness. I am sick after the event which I have done on 28th. The Forema event, I told myself that it's all drishti, but yeah, I am having cough and a severe nirasam, which is called a weakness. So I was not eating properly. I was swigging it last 5 to 6 years. I'm eating outside. I'm cooking on and off, but it was not regular. So come on, I've scheduled my life here. So that's from February 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th and 7th. And these are all the things that I wanted to do. I've scheduled them. These are all the things that I am yet to do. So what do you think I should eat for breakfast today? I was googling about all the diabetic food, but I really hate them because they are so pathetic and I love eating. I want to eat cheese. I want to eat everything. other than non-vegetarian. So I was thinking, breakfast today, I will eat upma. Okay, today is gonna be upma, which is semiya. Vegetables. So this is the important part. My dad hates if I put a lot of vegetables. Whenever I go to Vijayawada, my mom have this craziness around me and my dad because he doesn't like vegetables. I want a lot of vegetables. You want to eat dalia, which has lots and lots of ragi, jawar and everything raw cooked, and I hate it. I want to eat fancy breakfast. So yeah, I think I should make dalia. Maybe we will do it tomorrow. I will write in my to-do list, making dalia. So we can make this at home. You don't need to buy the store one. So dalia is ragulu, sajjalu, jonnalu, korralu, godumalu and all the grains, and then they are supposed to be heated, preheated to a certain temperature, and then they're supposed to be grinded coarsely, not like very fine powder but a little coarse. So that's the dalia. And tomorrow being a Sunday, I would like to have some feast. So I can have my idli. I love idli with ghee. And Monday can be a regular dosa. Thursdays can be upma, idli, dosa. No, I don't want puri. So, but from Monday, I'll be going to my fashion designing college. I've paid all my fees. I've joined long back, but I was not doing the course. Finally, my guru came. So the mind started thinking probably maybe that Smriti Hara Rasa is also helping me. So my astrologer told me that whatever Vidya that I'll be taking up from February, I will be mastering in that. So I chose fashion college. I'm going to my modeling classes as well. Yes, I know I am very, very, very thick, not thin. I'm not slim, I'm fat, I know that, but still I'm gonna do my modeling classes, and then I am gonna do my law because I have my exams in technically June, July. I've been postponing it since 2 years. So finally I've decided to finish it. Of course I'm preparing for the law, but the problem is because of the Shani, I couldn't finish my exams. There will be a lot of sankatas and cuts in between whenever you're having your Shani time. I want to do a separate video on that. So there is a Shani and then there is a Ashtama Shani, in which you will be having a lot of suicidal thoughts. Yes, you need to see a doctor if you have suicidal thoughts for sure, but definitely please look into your astrology as well before you end up going to a doctor. If you're having that, do Shani Japam, which I did, and I have actually crossed that time of so much of suicidal thoughts and depression and upset, and I'm fresh and I'm blossoming like a flower right now because Guru has started. And breakfast would be Pesar Attu, and I think technically I'll finish doing dalia, so it should be dalia. And I want upma, Bombay Rava upma. I love this with lots of tomatoes and vegetables, tomatoes and veggie. Friday maybe I can try this Aviri Kudumalu. I need to fix my idli utensils because I was not technically cooking since like an year. I have thrown all the stuff that I have in my fridge. I have American sauces, I have almost like 28 sauces in my fridge I throw. So Aviri Kudumulu is what's gonna be my breakfast. So I still need to figure out what will be my lunches, snacks and dinner. Technically, I will be in my college, fashion college, so I will definitely eat something like a quick fix. I don't want to eat rice and stuff like that, especially in the afternoon. But when I do my dalia, I will also do my 8 or 7 ingredients of chapati with lots and lots of oats, which will keep me energetic for 8 hours, which I tested and tried. I will show the making of that dawa as well. I'm gonna get my machine where I can do the doves at home. I have it in my restroom, which I have left long back. So yeah, lunches will be roti definitely for sure, but I will be telling you different rotis, and I might take a bit of rice with the curd because the summers are about to start. So rice also, because I can finish up eating rice and I can use the roti for my snacking as well. I don't know my schedules fully yet, so I might need to rush directly from my college to some meetings or maybe shootings or something like that. But yes, I will pack my snacks. These two snacks I might technically use. But from Monday, I will do shopping, maybe today or tomorrow. We'll go to Raita Bazaar and we'll do shopping. Then I'll fill this up, rest of the things. So that's it, guys. For the morning routine that I usually have is I will have my green tea, matcha, I'll have my medicine, and I'll look at this big board, whatever that I need to do, because I know digitalization has given us a lot of comfort that we can look at our phones. The biggest thing I do, I just look at my phone right after I wake up. It eats almost like half an hour, which I avoided today. I took only 15 minutes. So like this, I'll be, you know, transforming and giving myself a gift of new me. So that's it for the morning routine and getting inspiration from that. And I look at doing my daily chores, and I don't have a maid, so I end up doing my chores. So that's my kitchen. It's really pathetic. I'm gonna show you my cooking routine. That is breakfast, but for that you need to wait. Thank you so much. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon, and please like and share my videos if you like it. Thank you so much for your love.